And for the first time in human history, a person can own something that no one else can take away from them.
Because I believe in Bitcoin, and I think that is the future of currency in the world. And treating Satoshi like a god who knew everything 8-9 years ago is completely incorrect. Bitcoin can't be easy. Bitcoin needs to be the hardest investment a person will make. I don't like Bcash. I wish it never came into existence. But now that it's with us, I'm not scared of hard forks anymore. The ICO is the only reason why your project is able to be funded. Then it's probably not going to last as a project. Of course, everything is built on Ethereum, which gives me a little bit of doubt because I'm skeptical about the technological survivalness of Ethereum. Well, this is Bitcoin, but with this little feature. And this is Bitcoin with this little feature and that little feature. And this is Bitcoin with this feature, but not that feature. We're gonna remove this, we're gonna add this. So government's opinion on Bitcoin in general is irrelevant. So are we ready to take on full responsibility of our money? I really hope so.